Ngiyalibingelela ngiyanamukela kule hlelo. Namhlanje sizokhuluma nge-episode edlale lapha ku-channel 157 kumoto love ekwi-reality show kaGogo Maweni. Okwenzekile kule reality show umkhwenyana kaGogo Maweni uthole ukuthi uGogo Maweni uyamfemela. UGogo Maweni akazithandanga lezonsolo ngoba uthi ubufakazi balezonsolo abukho. Umkhwenyana kaGogo Maweni uphinde wa khuluma ngendaba ukuthi uGogo Maweni ukhokhele lo muntu lo okusolakala ukuthi utshola naye irent, waphinde futhi wamthingela utshwalo. UGogo Maweni yena uthi nje akajoli nalo muntu, yena into eshoyo ukuthi umkhwenyana owakhe bekumele aze kuye eseza ne-proof, angazi kuye nento engaphelanga. So manje uGogo Maweni yena akaphiki akavumi ukuthi indoda yakhe uyayifebela, kodwa nje akusho yena uthi ufuna ubufakazi. Into eyenzakale kule episode uGogo Maweni ushilo ukuthi lo muntu wayeboleka vele imali yerenti, kwakungakusikona ukuthi umkhokhele irenti, wayekade eyiboleka imali yerenti ngoba edinga. Waphinde washo ukuthi ukumthengela utshwala, wamthengela vele utshwala ngoba vele uhleze bathengela abantu abaningi utshwala, futhi nomkhwenyana wakhe mabephumile uyamthengela utshwala. Yini erongo ngokuthi ngela utshwala lo muntu? Ukuthengela lo muntu utshwala nokuthi amboleke imali yerent akusho ukuthi usefemela indoda eyake. So lezi ndaba lezi zivele kwi-reality show yabe bikade idlala lapha ngomgqibelo ku-channel 157 kumotsha love. Ngicela nje ningitshele lapha kwi-comment section ukuthi nisizwa kanjani ngalezi ndaba zokuthi uGogo Maweni utholakale ukuthi ufebela indoda yakhe, and uGogo Maweni akaphiki akavumi ukuthi indoda yakhe uyayifebela, kodwa yena akushoyo ufuna nje ubufakazi ukuthi ufebile. Into azenazo-ke umkhwenyana kaMaweni ukuthi ukhokhele lo muntu irento phinde omthengele utshwala, wathi akubona ubufakazi ukuthi ufebele indoda yakhe. Ngicela nitshele lapha ku-comment section ukuthi nizizwa kanjani ngale zindaba.